And I think about how GTD has helped us and has helped teams and individuals, I see it applying equally, that you're focused on what's most important. You've got different ways of approaching the work at hand as well as the work that's undefined that comes your way. And you just feel that you bring the best of you to the challenges and circumstances. What I especially appreciate about the David Allen Company and the GTD set of tools is that practical sense that in contemporary life, these things work. That whether it's a very organized, very static market situation that you're just executing against, or on the other hand, it's so crazy, you get up in the morning and you have no idea what's going on, but you know you've got a battle to win that day. In both circumstances, I think GTD is relevant. I think the David Allen Company tools apply, and I've seen leaders and teams in both very defined circumstances and very crazy trying times use those tools, and that's impressed me.